Good evening, everyone. Let me introduce myself. I am Arijit Bhattacharyya, running an organization called virtualinfocom, which is mainly into game development and animation. Before I start, I would like to show you one small video, as because we run a lot of animation thing, so things should start with small animated clip, I guess.
Thank you.
till date, I am not thinking that I have achieved something. I am just trying to create a small step into this world. And that step actually started in my very own school. I never felt that, okay, fine, right now I have achieved something and I have gained something. Till date, I feel I am a student and I am learning. The total journey that I want to share with you, as because we have a time constraint, I think I have 30 minutes, so I like to cut it short. We do create games and animation for them, applications for them. Apart from that, as because I had a passion to start something in the education field, that passion drive me actually to start a small institution, which I started back at Namkhana basically in 1998. And currently till date we have trained over 16,000 people in around the globe. We have a module which is an online module, along with that we have a module which is an offline module. In online module, we train people around the globe where time is no barrier. People can access anywhere, anytime. When I started, I didn't have any kind of idea regarding how to solve my human resource. I never had a team. Or rather, actually I started my business with 50 rupees in my pocket. It's actually 49, not 50 exactly. The money that I raised is basically from my school days. My mom, she used to give me 1 rupee per day. So when I took a decision, okay fine, I'd like to start on my own, I thought, let me create my own team. And that was the drive basically, which you can say, whatever I have done, that was the seed. I'm sorry, I can't concentrate right now because back in my mind something is actually happening because my mom, she is in ICU, so I'm sorry, I can't deliver it properly. I'm so sorry for that. Anyway, when I started basically, I had an idea to start animating movies. Now to create animation, people usually think I need software, probably people will prefer Flash, people will prefer After Effects, people will prefer 3ds Max, Maya, etc. I thought in a very different way. If you want to see an animated movie very, very carefully, I would like to show you how exactly we are thinking in a lab of our lab, basically. It's an R&D setup of ours. People usually think, okay, animation means Maya, Max, Flash, Toon Boom. But basic thing is, you need to understand drawing, you need to understand physics, you need to understand statistics very well, as well as human anatomy. The reason is, if you want to move an object, if you call that animation, well, I'd like to break that. Simple movement of an object doesn't satisfy the animation need. Animation requires a hardcore drawing skill. That can be 2D, that can be 3D. So when I started, I thought, why don't I create a solution for this? As you saw in the video, basically, I was trying to learn programming language, I was trying to learn drawing and all. What I did, me and my two team members, we have created a software which can turn a normal 2D image, a handmade drawing, into a complete 3D object. You have to just scan it, put it in the software, click a button, it will convert the whole object into a polygon, multiple polygon. And truly speaking, I had a team member of 4 people, including me. And we delivered near about 45 minutes of manga animation to that person. And the journey started from there.